Hong Kong is such a busy city. I often come to the seaside to relax and to dream. Sometimes I imagine the things I might be able to see in the ocean. From the biggest to the smallest creatures. They're so beautiful and so very strange. I wonder if these kids will still be able to see the same things in the sea when they're grown. The ocean is part of my life.